Assalamu alaikum, boys and girls. How are you? MashaAllah, you are now able to do creative writing. Yes, and today, the creative... look at page number 15. Open your book, page number 15. Good. Very good. Now, who likes stories? You all like stories. Now, no, I'm not going to tell you a story. You and I are going to think of a story, okay? We're going to brainstorm. Ek story hai, so have a look. Let's see. Humme kya sochna hai usme? Who are the people? Where is it? Is it in a school? In a jungle? Where? And what happens in the story? Three questions. So, let's think. Yes. Okay, we can all decide. All right, so it will be a little boy, as it says in the book, who wants to learn. So what should we give the title? Give me a name for a title. Love of learning. Very good. Well done. Love of learning. Now, love of learning. What else? Now that we've got the title, how do we start? Let's talk about the people. Like the little boy. What can you tell me? A poor boy. What was he doing? Oh, the poor boy was probably selling vegetables with his dad on the, yes, sabzi wale ka beta. Why was he upset? He wanted to, he saw children going to school and he was upset because he could not go to school. That's a shame. How can we help people like that? Yes. Really? Your mummy does that? MashaAllah. That is very noble. Agar hum apne maasiyon mein, jo ghar mein hamare kaam karne wali hon, aur aapki mama ya bada bhai, badi behan, unko help kare padhane mein, bahut achhi baat hai. Bahut achhi baat hai. Aap apni purani books se padhate hain? Aap padhate hain? Achha, very good. Achha, MashaAllah, you are in big class. Good. Kya padha rahe hain? English, Urdu, math. Ye teen cheezein aa jayein to at least they'll be very well. Yes. Okay, let's get back to the story. Now, why was he upset? Wo ye pareshan tha ki bacche padhne ja rahe hain aur main nahi ja sakta. Good. Okay, what else? Wo padhne ki koshish karta tha, kaise? Achha, koi aunty usko padhwati hain. And someone would teach him. Very good. Next. Then what happened? Very good. They realized he was a very smart, just like you all. You're all very smart. MashaAllah. So what happened then? Tell me. Come on. Yes. Very good. Ye ideas bahut acche hain. Aap log likhe. Yes. Families ne dekha ki wo bahut acha padh raha hai. To phir logo ne kya socha? Very good. They all put some money together and decided to put him in a school. Good. What else? Aur ek auntie usko school ke baad bhi help karti thi ki wo class mein acha jaye. Very good. What else? School books khareedi aur uniform. Good. What else? Really? Ek bahut acche uncle the और उन्होंने उसकी पूरी पढ़ाई का जिम्मेदारी उठाई. वेरी नोबल, वेरी गुड. सो आप देख रहे हैं आपने कितनी अच्छी ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग की है. अब इसको हम अगर ड्राफ्टिंग करके देखते हैं, लाइक वो बच्चा था तो उसका हम हाउ आर वी गोना मेक अ सेंटेंस. देयर अली एंड हिज फ्रेंड्स वर गोइंग टू स्कूल. ऑन द वे दे मेट अ लिटिल बॉय हु वाज अपसेट एंड क्राइंग बिकॉज ही वांटेड टू लर्न. He had a love for learning. Your title, you gave me that. Who gave me that? See? Good. He was crying because he wanted to learn. What else? Good. अब इस तरह से आप लोग अब सोचें. उसको बहुत upset होता था कि मैं पढ़ना चाहता हूँ मगर मैं कैसे पढ़ूँ. वेरी गुड. वॉट एल्स? फिर उसके मामा बाबा से पूछा कि हम इसको स्कूल में दाखिल करेंगे, आप इनसे काम मत करवाएं. गुड. मामा बाबा उनके क्या कहने लगे? हम कहाँ सिखाएंगे, कैसे पढ़ाएंगे? एग्जैक्टली. सो व्हाट हैपेंड? Very good. The people said, don't worry. We will pay for his schooling, his uniform, his bag, his books, everything. Then what? Make it a sentence. Make it a sentence. Very good. फिर उसको स्कूल में एडमिशन हो गया. थोड़ा सा हेल्प करने के लिए किसी ने ट्यूशन भी दी उनको. वेरी गुड. फिर ही वॉज सच एन आउटस्टैंडिंग स्टूडेंट के एक बहुत अच्छे अंकल थे तो उन्होंने क्या किया? आई टेक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू टीच हिम फॉर ऑल हिज एजुकेशन. I will pay the expense. तो उन्होंने क्या कहा था? इस होनहार बच्चे के लिए मैं सारी इसकी पैसों का इंतज़ाम करूँगा तालीम के लिए. Very good. Now, ये सारी ideas, you have got them. Yes? You're going to draft them. So next, we're going to put them in sequence. Okay? Take care. Allah Hafiz.